Hello everybody, it's Dan RVD, Dan RVD Train 2000 here, also known as Dan Dutons 10 on Xbox Live, and today it's just a little message for you guys that are watching this at home, or on your mobile, or on your Android, or whatever you're watching on, you know, your tablet, you know, if you're watching on Xbox, PS4, whatever you're watching this on right now. I'd just like to say, well, first of all, I just want to make a brand new mini series for YouTube on my channel, where it's not my vlogs, and it's like it's gonna be a new like playlist type of thing, and I'm going to be doing some research, and I will see if there's any type of thing like this out there. There probably is, but this may be something original, it may not be, but I want to do a playlist where I review your YouTube channel. That's right, your YouTube channel. Whoever's watching this, if you have a YouTube channel and you're watching this, then I will review it. But the only way I will review it is that I will pick I will use a random name generator to generate your username, and then I will review your channel. That's the way I'm gonna do it. But the way you apply to this is for me to read. You have to say, "Oh, review me." You're gonna give me 5 good reasons. 1, you're gonna tell me your YouTube username. 2, tell me what it's all about. 3, tell me a little bit about yourself. Don't really care about your name or where you're from or anything like that. Just tell me, like, for example, your favorite video game or something. Like, you know, tell me what you do on your channel. So basically what you do on your channel, but then reasons. Number 3 will be the reasons. The reasons why you do YouTube. And number 4 would be, why I should click here. Like, what makes me want to click here to watch your video? So that's, I guess, 4 or 5 things. So just give me 5 good reasons why I should choose your name. Be honest. And then number 5 is be honest. Okay? So a bit, because I am not going to judge. I'm not there to judge, I'm there to review it. If you use like a camera from a phone to record your videos, if you perform stunts, if you do practical jokes, if you do gaming videos, if you do vlog videos, whatever it is you do, I will review it and I will give a positive feedback of my own opinion. And if I think that you're a really good YouTuber, I should give it and to keep on going, then I will think that. If I think, you're out there, but to my eyes, it's not that impressive, but to other people, it might be. But if I think, my God, that YouTube video, to me, wasn't very impressive, but to other people, it might be. So I didn't really like it at all. It was not that entertaining in my eyes, but to other people, it might be. So what I'm going to be doing is I'll be loading up my Xbox 360, loading up the YouTube app on the Xbox 360. That's a little bonus is that in order for me to get you up, you must make number 6 or 7, 2 more bonus things that you must do, is send me a little, link to your channel in the comments So that's the way you do it. And then I shall try and see if I can type it up on the app, on the YouTube app. And if your name comes up, then, you know, or tell me, and that was the number 7, was the first one of your first video, the name of your first video. That way, there'll be only a certain selection to do. So I will, so that I know that it works on Xbox, because that'll be, because I can't record the computer screen, if I'm honest. So I will do it on the Xbox 360, and I will review the first. This is what I'm going to do once I get your YouTube channel up. I will review the first YouTube video that you uploaded. Watch that from beginning to end. Maybe edit out a few things on the my editing software, and then in your latest video that you've uploaded, and the one, and I will also then look at the ones that has the most views. Then at the end of the video, I will decide whether the YouTube video is good enough for me and many other people to subscribe to, or whether or not I won't subscribe to you. So don't be all like, oh, why didn't you subscribe to me? It's because I'll make it down to my opinion only. And if I feel like that you are good enough to be subscribed to, I will subscribe to you. But if not, then I won't. Because it's something different. It's something, it would be me reviewing you, thinking, because it would be like me watching YouTube and looking for something different, and then subscribing to you because I think you're good. So basically, it's going to be like an audition to me for my own opinion. So come on now and tell me in the comments below your reasons why I should watch your videos and subscribe to you. So therefore, that is what I'm going to be doing. I will watch your videos on my channel, and everyone else will be watching. I will then subscribe to you depending on my opinion. So whether this series will go out, so the next episode after this will be the first ever episode. And I will wait a while until I get enough people placing their comments. So at the moment, this video is going strictly towards my subscribers, my 44 subscribers. So if I don't get enough comments, I will go through the list of people that have subscribed to me, and I will review their channels. So the people that subscribed to me will be my last result. And I'll do it the exact same way, even though, I think I did a little, I've already subscribed to a couple of them, I will still decide at the end of the day whether you should subscribe and tell you the reasons. So I might flip it over a little bit depending on the way things go. So if I don't get enough comments in the comment section, so please, if you, again, that'd be a good way to do it. If you just click on this video because it's recommended to you, then I say go ahead, place a comment and down below, and I will check out your YouTube videos separately. Then if it's really good, I'll put it in a random generator alongside many others, and then I'll, once that has chosen the person's name, then I will do the next one and carry on. And at the end of each of the review videos, I will ask you to do the exact same thing. So I am Dan RBD3000, also known as Dan TutorialsDan on Xbox Live, saying remember to place your comments below on this video if you want to be in the review video. Bye-bye, and I'll see you next time.